Allison, I can't help but notice you've been extremely somber lately. Is something wrong?
I'm worried about Illyana.
That's very kind of you. I'm sure Peter appreciates your concern.
I wish there was something I could do to help.
Allison, the more I get to know you, the more I'm convinced you were an X-Man before you even came to the mansion.
What do you mean I was already an X-Man?
Your concern for the welfare of others, even those you don't know, is exactly how the X-Men feel. Much like you, they are willing to go to any lengths to help those in need.
Will Dr. McTaggart be able to save her?
Moira is an extremely gifted scientist, and don't forget that Charles Xavier is also on the case. Not to worry, young lady. Illyana couldn't be in better hands.
Thanks, Beast. You're the greatest.
I wouldn't debate that point with you at all, my friend.
I can't talk for long. We're getting ready to leave for the Astral Plane.
Why are you going to the Astral Plane?
Professor Xavier wants a group of us to go. He said he'd explain why at the mission briefing.
Good luck on your mission.
Thanks, Allison. I'm sure we'll be perfectly safe.
Guten Tag, Fräulein Magma.
Attention, X-Men. Report to the war room for a mission briefing. I called this meeting to inform you that several of us will be taking a trip to the Astral Plane shortly.
Several? But Charles, I only see you and Jean.
I will be joining them.
Cool! The White Queen is here! It figures they'd call in another super telepath to join the group.
But what is the Astral Plane?
It's a dimension of the mind. One where thoughts become reality.
Why are you going to the Astral Plane, Professor?
I'll let Moira answer that question.
X-Men, I believe we've discovered the cause of Illyana's coma.
You have? Tell me, Doctor, quickly!
Her mind no longer inhabits her body, Colossus.
We believe Illyana is on the Astral Plane.
But she has no psychic powers. How can this be?
I agree, Colossus. It is very strange indeed. And that is the reason Jean, Emma, and I are going to investigate. I can feel Illyana's mind is here.
Me too. She's definitely on the Astral Plane.
This doesn't make sense. How could a non-telepathic mutant become trapped on the Astral Plane?
I don't know, but be vigilant, my friends. This is highly unusual.
Very well.
Got it.
Yes.
Okay.
Professor, what are those creatures?
I'm not certain, but apparently they mean us harm.
Good. I'm in the mood for a fight. Very well.
You should have retreated.
Sorry about that.
Retreated.
As you wish.
Combo! All right.
I feel reborn.
Retreated.
Let's get going, shall we?
My regards to the donor.
Yes. As you wish.
Destroy them, my pets.
I'll be back shortly.
You won't survive, X-Men.
Perhaps you should have tried harder. Follow me. Stay here. I'll return shortly.
Run.
must escape.
This way!
I thought you were tougher than that. Yes. Tougher than that.
Thank you.
begins.
Who's next?
Very well. Illyana, are you injured?
Yet. I recognize you. You are X-Men, friends of my brother, Peter.
Yes, we're here to help you escape from the Astral Plane. Can you move?
Da. You lead, I will follow.